Time's up. That's it for this week, Joanne.